Hi, this is Chantel with Integrity Education. I want to show you my favorite move from my passive movement class. First, we're going to pin the pec with the ulnar side of our hand, just right above the shoulder here. And then we're going to create passive movement with this other arm, making circles. I can move my pin, nice flat hand, right on top of the shoulder, or maybe move it a little bit more onto the anterior deltoid. Move it around, getting some passive movement this way. So try that out. Let me know how it works for you.